Welcome back to Calvin's Corner 72. Appreciate each and every one of y'all for coming by and seeing me. Today, we got a cook-off going on. Well, it's sort of a tag. Wee Wee from Wee Wee's World has tagged me in what she calls bacon bombs. Yeah, we're going to see. I'm going to try, and you're going to see me cook it. I've got the ingredients right here. I've got some pepper jack cheese. I'm putting a little twist on it. I'm going to get some cracked black pepper. I got some canned biscuits, some oil right here, some high temp oil. I got some bacon right here, some toothpicks. I'm going to show you how to do it. But first, I got some mail, and I got it from Wee Wee and barbecue pit dog. So without further ado, let's open it up. Now, I did talk to Wee Wee, and she said this was supposed to come in this, and she'd forgotten it, so she sent it separately, which I really appreciate, because, you know, that cost extra money, guys. Oh, that's cool. Wee Wee's World. I don't know how many of y'all's got this sticker. Maybe I'm the first one. I don't know. But she's made one and cut it out. I'll put a close-up in here so y'all can see this. Wow, that's really cool, Wee Wee. Thank you. You didn't have to do that. That will be proudly put up on my board. It will, indeed. She says, oh my God. CC72, wow, on the video you make, and love the fun you share. I'm sharing part of my, okay, S&P. Shaker collection. Hope you enjoy it. Oh, salt and pepper. Apologies, I forgot to put it in this note, so you know what's what. Laugh out loud. And Manland121 sending his Oreo fire starters too. Well, that's really cool, man. I appreciate that. I'll save this letter. I always save all the letters. I've got a stack up to all the letters, guys. YouTube's an awesome place. Let's get right into this. Oh, that's okay, I got you. It's a chicken salt and because she always hears my roosters and my chickens going, which they're probably asleep right now, I don't know why. That's so cool. These are handmade too, nice. China, fine China. I don't know if I can leave these out here. I don't know if I'm gonna have to take them in the house. Miss Betty would probably take them from me. That's awesome. Salt and pepper shakers. Heck yeah. That's so nice. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. That's cool. And right on the back side. And a skull can, no doubt. Probably bone yards. But I got an Oreo fire starter. All you do is fluff that up. It's got like cotton and some stuff in here and wax. It looks like an Oreo cookie, but you don't eat it. You just strike it and it lights up and you can start a fire with it. I will do a startup of using this probably on my next video, to tell you the truth. And it conveniently fits right in a skull can or a grizzly can, sorry. Anyways, I'm not affiliated with Grizzly or any of these products I'm showing you here today. If they want to sponsor me, then contact me. All right, guys, I got one more. Rob Barbecue Pit Dog has sent this very same thing. I accidentally opened it up. I didn't know who it was from. I didn't know what it was from. So I opened it up. I already know what it is. Rob went ahead and sent one of these to Manland121, and he sent one to Bones Yard. And they did a little cook-off with it, and well, or supposed to. I haven't seen the video yet if they have. And let me tell you, these things are awesome. And I'll phase in a picture right here of what I'm fixing to show you and how much it cost. Rob, you didn't have to do that, buddy. You didn't have to spend that kind of money to send that to me. But I really appreciate it. Golly, I thank you. Says, hey, Calvin, I heard you might like to cook on one of these, so I thought I'd send you one. This will be great down on the corner. Enjoy, brother. Rob, Barbecue Pit Dog. Got a great channel. I will put his link down below. YouTube's an awesome place, guys. And I never said anything about that I remember that I wanted one of these. But Miss Betty saw this, and she about took it from me, buddy. She about took it from me. That is so cool. It's made from Lodge, guys. 13-inch by 12-inch. It's solid steel, but it's... I'm going to treat mine, Boneyard and Manland 121. I know you got to put oil on it before you cook bacon or anything else on it. So, definitely, we'll be using this in the future. So, y'all keep an eye out because y'all will see me use this. And I'm probably going to use it this weekend when I go camping up on the mountain. That's right. Because you know how them grills are up there, unless I bring my camp made set. But anyways, Lodge makes a great product. Again, I'm not affiliated. They didn't pay me to do this, but I know this is a great product. You ever go to a grill at a park and it's all dirty, you don't even want a food cleaning it, you just maybe just rub it down a little, set this on top of it, and do your cooking. Put a little oil on here and do your cooking on here, and you ain't got to worry about it. It's real easy to clean up. Only reason I know that is because I seen them guys do it, so I know it's a good product. And Rob, I appreciate it, man. You didn't have to do it again. Thank you, Wee Wee. Thank you, Manland 121. Now, I know Bones didn't see me nothing because, well, he's mean. Nah, I love Bones. I love all y'all. I appreciate you. They make great videos over there. I'll put Manland 121's, all these people's links I will put down below. But I will have Wee Wee's video with probably some of my cast iron videos in the very end of this video. So you can just click on that and go check her out. Tell her Calvin's Corner 72 sent you. All right, let's get to cooking these bacon bombs. Just got to cut it in some little chunks. Okay, now we got to open up this canned biscuits. Like Manland said, these things are ticking time bombs. But Mama showed me how to do it. What you want to do to these is cut them in quarters. This is just like Wee Wee said. We go. Now, what we're going to do is take one of these, put your cheese in it, wrap it around. Try to make a pocket if you can. Pinch your edges off. Finish that up on every one of them. Do the same thing. If you like this right here, if you ain't got enough, just put another piece over top, just like Wee Wee did. I'll finish these up. Now most of y'all know I like things pretty spicy, so I go with the coarse ground black pepper. We'll put a little bit in here. Let me stop and get me a drink first. Oh yeah. Mmm. Little orange juice and let's just say it's shine. Sunny outside right now. Yeah, so I'm gonna take this and roll it around in here. Get some black pepper on that thing. Oh yeah. Mmm. What do y'all think about that? Wee Wee, you said you wanted to see what kind of spin I'd put on it. These are going to be, instead of bacon bombs, they're going to be black pepper bacon bombs. Okay, y'all, this is basically what they're going to look like before I put the bacon on them. Now, we're going to wrap these in some bacon. Now, I did have some black pepper bacon. You could use that if you have some. I had some, but I didn't thaw it out. So what we're going to do is, we're going to take some bacon and we're going to wrap it around. Oh yeah. take this right here. This helps hold it in there. Run it through there and do every one of them like this. Wrap them in the bacon. And yeah, it's raw bacon, sure is. But it's gonna cook, guys. When we put it in there, it's gonna cook. And when the bacon's done, the bombs are done. Y'all stick around, we're gonna dip them in some oil. I hear it crackling, looks like it's about ready. Yeah, we got some storms. I always been spending pretty right now, but we got some storms coming. We've had a lot here lately. I know y'all have too, most everybody has. Let's check the temperature of this thing. We're shooting somewhere around 350. It's up on 300. I'd say it's gonna reach 350. It's ready to go. Oh yeah, it's 350. All right, guys, here we go. One bomb at a time, oh wee wee. Oh, here we go, yeah. Oh, you gonna hear me say it? Nah, not yet. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, y'all, I'm gonna tell you like old Manland 121 says, I'm just an amateur. Boy, these things are blowing up, ain't they? But she said leave them in there until the bacon is done, and you know they're done. They're gonna be cheesy, ooey, gooey goodness. Bill Gowdy, Outdoor Adventures. Look at the goodness, baby. Look at the goodness. All right, these look like they're about done. I did turn them over, guys, so I can get both sides of them. Oh, look at that. Oh man, piece of the cheesy goodness fell in there. Just gonna have to fry. Just pulled the last one out of the pan. Look at the ooey goodness. Look at the gooey goodness. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh my goodness. Oh, 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 I'm fixing to drop a piece. All right, here we go. Let's bust into one. I let them sit here and cool a little bit. Got some more to do, as you can see. Give me a big drink right here. Thank you. I love my little chickens, salt and pepper shakers. Thank you so much, Wee Wee. Thank you for the ideal. I've never done this in my entire life, ever. Now you can't tell me that that ain't good. Look at the cheese dripping. Really? Right?
Holy moly.
I know this ain't low carb. No, it's not. But I'm having to do this because I was tagged in it. So it's legal. Amen. Oh my God. The first thing I wanted to say was, it tastes like fried bread. That's what it is. It's been fried and it's bread. Bacon. God. Look at that. Cheesy goodness. It makes us smile. And it'll make you smile. Y'all get out there and check this out. You've got to try it. That pepper jack, the bacon. The pepper I put on there. Oh my God. And I'm gonna nickname these floaties. That's the little pieces of cheese that float to the top after they melt out of here and get cooked. Oh my God. If y'all ever went to Long John Silver's, when the first thing you eat is the little crunchies that's in your box, that's what I'm talking about. Y'all get on back over here, where happiness is always just around the corner. Check out Wee Wee's World. Y'all come on back and see me. I appreciate y'all watching this video. This is awesome. I got some more coming up. Some collaboration videos. And I got a big announcement. Yes, I do. I won something. And I can't wait to show y'all.